Hi, I'm Laura with MG&E. If you're interested in reducing your household's environmental footprint, we can help. One way to reduce carbon emissions is electrification. There might be items you use every day that can now run efficiently on electricity. Let's take a look. An electric vehicle is an excellent example. Transportation is a leading contributor of greenhouse gas emissions. Transitioning to electric can help us reach our shared goal of a more sustainable future. MG&E is decarbonizing our electric grid and pursuing science-based carbon reduction goals, including net zero carbon electricity by 2050. This means the electricity serving our customers and powering their EVs is becoming even cleaner. Electrification is one of the powerful steps we can take to help reduce emissions, since MG&E is already driving carbon out of the electricity our customers use. Choosing appliances with new tech can also make an impact, from your kitchen to your clothes. For heating and cooling, choosing a heat pump for your air conditioning may be more efficient, and they may even be able to heat your home with electricity. These units can also be combined with a natural gas furnace in an approach called dual fuel, providing a backup heating option if your furnace has any issues. Even in our cold climate, a heat pump is now capable of being the sole heating source. And heat pump systems can connect to the ducts you may already have or be installed as standalone units or a mix, depending on what works best for you. Heat pump electric water heaters use electricity to heat water. They're more efficient than electric resistance water heaters, and operating costs are similar to natural gas water heaters. Heat pump electric clothes dryers are an option too. They're more efficient than electric dryers, and they don't have to vent outside. This means they're more versatile, and you can install them in spots that may have not been possible in the past. If sustainability is a driver for you, equipment using heat pumps can be a more environmentally friendly option over the lifetime of the equipment. Induction cooktops provide an efficient and safe cooking environment. Heating elements only transfer the heat to the cookware so that the cooktop itself stays cool. This eliminates cooked-on food and reduces burn risk. And of course, they're all electric. Hope these ideas help spark some ways you could reduce your environmental impact. If you have any questions about your electrification efforts, our energy experts are always here to help.